Hi, this is Josh with Ringover, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Power Dialer. The Power Dialer is a super powerful sales tool for call campaigns. It allows users to create or import a list of numbers that will be automatically dialed as each call finishes. Setting up the Power Dialer is simple. To start using it, first click on your avatar towards the top right of the screen, then click Settings. From the Outgoing Calls section, activate the Power Dialer option and you'll see a flashy new icon appear up by your avatar. Now, before we get too carried away with all of this power at your fingertips, let's go over the different ways to use the Power Dialer. By using the Click to Call Chrome extension, you can easily import all phone numbers from any web page. Just visit a website and right-click anywhere on it. Then select the Call Numbers on this page option. This will take you back to your Ringover account where a pop-up window with an editable list of all the imported numbers will open. You can also import CSV spreadsheet files or TXT text files in order to create your Power Dialer number list. To do this, just click the Power Dialer lightning bolt icon towards the top right of the screen. Then click Create a New List. From here, you can import your CSV or TXT file by clicking Load File. Then select or drag your desired file, and once imported, click Go to let that power flow. And finally, if you'd like to manually import numbers from the Power Dialer screen, just click the Write Numbers button. From the resulting pop-up, you can enter as many numbers as you want. Just be sure to separate them by a comma. Once you've entered your numbers, click the Import button to import the numbers onto your list. And that should do it. You now have the power in the palm of your hands. Just click Go to unleash that power on the world and give your campaigns a huge boost. Thanks for watching.